Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make this look, which is sort of a black magic inspired nail art. Because in cartoons, at least when I was a kid, they usually showed black magic with purple and glitters and stuff. And purple and glitters happen to be two of my favorite things, so I thought why not base a nail art on that. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, we're going to start out with a black nail polish by the China Glaze. It's called Liquid Leather. And just a really nice black nail polish. It doesn't really cover completely perfectly in one layer, but it does almost cover in one layer. I prefer to use two because it just seems to last a little bit longer that way. And it's really shiny. Okay, then on to the first part of the magic. For that I'm going to use Serious Sparkle by OPI to make sort of a swirly stripe thingy on the middle of my nails. Any glitter polish will do for this really. But I just recently bought this one, so I thought why not use this one. Okay, and then on to acrylic paint, for which I'm going to use a sort of really tiny flat brush. And I'm just going to apply acrylic paint in white on one end and purple on the other end. And then just sort of outline the glitter part. Okay, then on to almost final part of this nail art. And first I'm just going to apply a little bit of top coat, and then I'm going to apply a purple rhinestone on the nail. And I chose purple because I also used purple on the nails. But like if you did like blue magic or whatever, then yeah. Then it's also possible to of course use a blue rhinestone, but I chose purple because I happen to love purple. Then on to the final thing, which is top coat. And just applying that to protect the nails and to make sure that the acrylic paint won't be washed off all that easily. I'm using one by Essence, but of course you can just use any top coat you prefer. Okay, so this is the finished look. And yeah, it's pretty dark, but I think it's still pretty wearable, I guess. And yeah, it's just pretty easy to make too. You don't need a lot of things, and it's just, you know, doesn't require a lot of skills either, luckily. So yeah. I hope you enjoyed watching this. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time. Bye!